Hi everyone, my name is Jonathan Goldenberg and I'm the Associated Students President.
My name is Zara Kareba and I currently serve as the Associated Students Vice President.
I would say my best or favorite moments of AS have just been all the times that you interact with just random people on this campus and you get to hear some of the stories that they have, whether it's clubs or organizations asking for more money, or it's people that are hearing about all the times that Linebike has helped them get to class on time or made them feel safer. It's just feeling that the daily work that you do here at Associated Students has helped make someone else's day a lot better.
When I first came to CSUN, I was very timid and very shy. I didn't really want to do anything on campus, and AS just really helped me flourish into who I am today. I've become very social, I've become very open, and I've really liked how engaged I became with the campus.
The way that AS has changed or helped me become the person I am today is, I think, a really good question. I think it's actually allowed me to be a lot more mature. So I think that at the end of the day, I think that this has made me a better leader, a more sensitive person, and it's really opened my eyes to all the incredible things that people on this campus are doing on a daily basis, and it really has made me even prouder to be a Matador. If I had to say what I'm gonna miss the most, I think that I'm gonna miss all the friends that I've made here. Whether it's just coming in here and seeing so many people that I know and feel close to and saying hi to them and saying good morning, or going to all the other departments and just popping my head in and the laughs and the jokes that we have. You know, I think I'm really just gonna miss that feeling that I'm part of a team and that the teams, we're all just trying to do good for the students. And it was a good feeling and I hope that I get a chance to experience that again someday. I really hope that all the incredible memories that we've had together this past year will stay with us for a long time, and that this is going to be a year for all of us to remember. To the incoming administration, to Bev and Rose, I wish you the best of luck. This job is sometimes really easy. Sometimes it's really hard.
There's gonna be good times and there's gonna be tough times.
Sometimes it's a lot of fun and sometimes it's a lot of stress.
And just always remember, yeah, you're there for the students and that will make your job easier.
But I just wanna tell you to keep your head up, to just keep going, and that at the end of the day, whenever you're stressed, just remember all the different people that have placed their trust in you and know that with them behind you, anything that you set your mind to, you're going to accomplish. So good luck next year.
Hold on to me, don't let me go. Who cares what they see? Who cares what they know? Your first name is free, last name is dumb, but you still believe in where we're from. Man's right flower. Hold on to me, don't let me go. Cheetahs need to eat, run antelope. Your first name is King, last name is Dumb, 'cause you still believe in everyone. From heat, the electric one, does it shock you? See, he left us the sun. Adam's in-